happy Monday. How are you? How is everyone? Cut this down. You guys like my new hairstyle? It's pretty cool, right? Ah! That's why you shouldn't text and drive, do videos and drive. Because cars make abrupt stops, and if you're not paying attention, then there you go, your friend in car. But anyway, I had a very, very delightful, weird, good, relaxing, strange, exhausting weekend. Yeah. Let's start off with school. To fix my glasses. Okay. School, I'm sick of it. I used to when I say love school, I mean love school. Every time I do a video, look at that, Ash Manash. Yeah, I used to absolutely love school, but I'm just over going to school, keep obtaining these degrees, and can't find a job in the field or the job that I'm in. It's always a budget thing, and you know, they can't offer any more money. And I've been looking for a new job, honestly, for 4 years. I started one, and I saw that it wasn't going to pan out. And I've been looking, I've been there. And now I'm basically getting the pay that I should have gotten anyway. But you know what? It's just not enough. You know, everything that you put into things, and you want to get paid for what your worth. You want to get paid for what you offer. Okay, so that's one thing. Janaea, she's doing good. Praise the Lord. She's doing good. Haven't talked to my college boy, Jalen. But he's doing good as well, but I haven't talked to him. Jared, his birthday is May 31st. But from last year and in December until present, he's done a few things that would kind of make my heart patter, and not in a good way. It's like, boy, what are you doing? Stop it. So he's not having his birthday party. I decided against that. Although I did get him his set of drums, way early. I got them for him last month. So I got his birthday present in March. And, but I was still going to have a party for him, but some of the things he's done, and no. He has to see and has to learn, there is a cause and effect to everything that we do in life. So, you know, I'll still celebrate his birthday. Happy birthday, son. Blah, blah, blah. Just nothing extravagant. He'll be okay, though. What else? Family. Phew. That'll take up my whole video, honey. Yeah, the Coleman clan. The Coleman clan. Talked to my nephew extensively. Shared some things with him about our family. He's away still at his training for the Air Force. I miss him. That's my baby. He's a good boy. Actually, even sharing some of the stuff felt a little exhausting, but it was good. Church. Have different viewpoints on some things now. Different revelations and epiphanies, whatever, predicated, you know, just where I'm at right now. Put some spray in my hair. Just still trying to find me, you know, deciding still what I'm going to do as far as relocating and my mom, and it's just, I just have a lot on my plate, and if everyone, granted, I'm not expecting everyone to always think the same, but you know, our family as a whole, we're just a different breed of characters, honey. Seriously. Yeah, let me be done. Every time I talk about my family, like, my spirit just, like, goes from here to, because our family is so discombobulated. It is discombobulated. Hi. I'll talk to you guys later. Pray for my family. Pray for me, honey. Seriously. Yeah. God's gonna do it, though. He's gonna fix it. All the it's. He's going to fix them. He's going to fix me. And all the 1,065,000 misunderstandings that transpires in the Coleman family. Yeah. But everyone's saved. You know, we all give God the glory. It's just that man in the mirror, honey. Yeah. Everyone needs to at least look in the mirror, you know, so they can see what God sees. Sees what other people see, you know. Alrighty, God bless you. Okay, bye-bye.